Have you taken many beautiful photos, but unfortunately, there are unwanted objects or people in them? No worries, in this video, I will show you two tips on how to remove unwanted objects from photos. Let's dive in. When talking about photo editing, most people will come up with Photoshop, so here I will show how to remove people from photos with Photoshop. After you upload photos, the first is to duplicate the layer to avoid destroying the original photo. Then use the object selection tool to select the unwanted people in the photo. After that, head to Select, Modify, choose Expand, and adjust the number to 30. Go to Edit, Content Aware Fill. Photoshop will automatically remove the unwanted objects from your photo. Hit the OK button, then everything is done. You can export it as you want. However, sometimes when people's backgrounds are complex, like this, Photoshop cannot do a good job. It cannot remove the objects naturally, so this moment is the time to use AI. With Fotor AI Magic Eraser, it is easy to remove unwanted objects from photos online for free. Just search Fotor Object Remover on Google, and head to the first link. You will see the interface like this. You can preview a before and after on the left, and upload a photo on the right box. After loading, you will get a blue brush, which you can use to cover the objects or people you don't want. Or, you can go to the quick select, here AI will help you to analyze every part of the objects in the photo. You just need to select your unwanted area, hit the remove button, and wait for a second. See, it is so magic. You successfully removed unwanted people from the photo with AI even though the background is complex. After this, you can download it as the resolution or format you want. Fotor AI not only can remove people from photos but also remove random objects from photos. Use the brush tool to draw over the objects that you want to remove. Hit the remove button, and wait for a while. As you can see, the result is very clear and natural. Compared with professional editing tools, Fotor AI is easier to use and less time consuming with a higher quality. What are you waiting for? Quick, have a try. That's all for today's video. Thanks for watching. Please don't forget to thumbs up, subscribe to our channel, and turn on the notification to get our latest video.